Wouldn't it be cool to have some music to listen to? With all these raging storms going on around us, we would just need some listen to the music too. That's all I have to say for the rest of my life. Except for the fact that I just started a new month of HRT. It's going good, except for I lost the fact that people actually care. I mean, the more I care, the less other people seem to care. It's kind of weird how that works. So if I care less, maybe then people will care more? I mean, I am effeminate here and I have a lot of emotions. I'm emotional. I'm emo brain and emo soul. Double emo, that makes super emo. And then, oh man. I was trying out the hypnosis with Larry the other day. Subliminals. Some of that stuff makes me feel super womanly. Very girly. There was one quality woman. And we listened to Quality Woman. Oh my God, I felt like a quality woman. It worked so good. I want to do that again. Ooh, upside down, right side up. I wonder if HRT does anything for the face. See, I look more attractive when I'm looking up like this. I'm looking at myself in the camera. This thing does not look attractive on me. Wish I could, you just flip it upside down. That way I can look at this camera. I usually look to the right, so. I think I'll put some music on. Yeah, flipped. Okay, now it's on. Now switch over here. Don't mind me, I'm just putting illegal music on my channel that nobody cares about. It's pretty loud. That's better. So my breasts are growing in. Skin is softer. And I think the hair on my face is getting a little bit weaker A little softer. Can't quite tell yet. And my mom is jealous. Like, she doesn't want to help me anymore, jealous. Like, she stopped caring about me and what I do. I don't know. How did that figure get there? Was that too loud? I'm sorry. I'll be quiet. Quieter. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb.